Hey, what's going on? And I'm back to do a random questions blog video. First question, what is your favorite cartoon character and why? You know what? I think I have to take it back to like Bugs Bunny. I don't have one. I'll say Bugs Bunny. Why? Because I just like all the tricks that he would play on Yosemite Sam, and it was just funny. And that's what I grew up watching. Today's cartoon characters, because that's more adult. Family, my favorite adult cartoon now is Family Guy. Yeah. And my favorite character on there would be Stewie, because he's downright hilarious. Who inspires you and how are you a bit like them? Who? Well, it's more than one person, and I guess I take a bit from each of those people, because that's why they inspire me, because there's something about them. So I would say, see, my circle is very small, so I would say my parents, and I guess those are in my immediate circle. They influence me, something about them, so I take a bit of it. I'm not going to go through each and every one, but people who influence you is obviously because something that they do, you know, the part that they play in your life. Is integral. Yeah? Make sense? Yeah. How did you learn to ride a bicycle? That's a good question, you know. I used to love to ride. Oh my god. But I'm trying to remember who taught me how to ride a bike. I think it was my brother. I honestly can't remember. But oh my god, bike riding is the... I miss that shit. Wondering why I don't do them? Because I can't, because of my knee. Based on something you've already done. Sandy, move from over there. Okay. Based on something you've already done, how might you make it into the Guinness Book World Records? I don't know. I don't have an answer for that one. What's the closest you come to becoming a pop star and winning an Oscar? Nowhere near. When was the last time you did something for the first time? Wow. I gotta think about that. That's a deep question. Simple, but wow. Yeah. If you knew you could not fail, what would you do? And I've said it before, anything that I want to do, I do it. I don't think about, oh, I can't do it, or if, you know, it's gonna fail. I just do it, and I mean, either it turns out good or it doesn't. I can't think of something that, you know, again, anything I want to do, I go ahead and I do it. And whatever the outcome is, it is. What is your concept of a fruitful day? A fruitful day is one with peace. When things that I set out to accomplish, you know, because each day I do have a goal. It may not be big or major, but it's something I say, okay, I'm going to do something. Like, for example, two nights ago, the office, I wanted to redo my office, and I did it. You know, I've been wanting to do for a long time, but I set my mind, I said, you know what, I'm going to do this today. And I mean, it took a while, you know, moving things out, moving things in, but I did it. So fruitful day to me means putting your mind to set something to do, however small or large it is, but you just complete it. That's fruitful. Little dog, what are you doing? If you could be any animal in the world for 24 hours, which animal would you be? You know something? I think I would be a fish. Should just go and just swim around, because, you know, well, a fish that can swim anywhere. Like, you know, because I know some fish, you have salt water, and you have fresh water. I don't know, then what kind of fish would that be? I'll just say I want to be a fish so I can just swim and just be free in the water and nothing don't come and eat me. Have you ever jumped out of a plane? Hell no. If you could rid the world of one thing, what would it be? Fear. Yeah. Fear of... No, just fear. Leave it at that. What is your best personal characteristic? Ask somebody that. Ah. Let me just, on top of my head, I'll say it. Giving. I'm a giving person. I'll do that. Is that a personal characteristic? I don't know. Yeah. What is your favorite quote? I'm going to put it across the screen. If you could be invisible for a day, what would you do? I think I would do my normal thing. Well, no, that's no. I'm not doing my normal things. I think I would go about my day. Like, I would go to work and, you know, I'd just be in places where people don't know and hear different discussions and stuff. I'm just saying. What is your favorite weird food combination? Well, I wouldn't say I have a favorite weird food combination, but like, I don't know, but I could put salad dressing on anything. Well, it can't be any salad dressing. It has to be Thousand Islands, or Thousand Islands, or I think it's French. Is it just French? It's yellow. It's like an orange. I think it's French. I'm not sure. Listen, stop it. Next question. If you had to be a flower, which one would you like to be and why? You know, I'm not really a flower person, but I do have a favorite flower, and that is the calla lily. That's the flower I would be. That thing is just beautiful. It's just, oh my, it's, that's what I'd be. I can't say why. Oh, why? Because it's just a beautiful flower. I think it's the most gorgeous flower I've ever seen. And I've seen, you know, I fell in love with it the first time, it's just gorgeous. If you were stranded on a desert island, what 3 books and 3 people would you take with you? Well, they ain't got no Wi-Fi. 3 books. Let's go with this. Yeah. If I was stranded, I would like to be stranded with my fiance and kids. So that's 3 right there. Bada bing, bada boom. What was your favorite childhood toy? My favorite childhood toy, believe it or not, were Barbie dolls. How you doing? Yes. Oh my God. I had the Barbie land in my room. I had the swimming pool, the cottage house. I had the car. Barbie and Ken, and I think I had a friend of another doll, but Barbie was the business. And the swimming pool was a bit, you could fill it with water and it go down the slide. Yeah, Barbie was, that was my shit. My biggest pet peeve. Dude, what are you doing under there? Sandy is driving me mad. Come up here. Come up, man. Ooh, I'm gonna just pick my biggest one. Mess. Whether it's environment or mental, I don't like mess. I like order. So I can't deal with mess. That's like I said. That's the environment. That's your mess.